Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm gonna show you my quick 5 minutes makeup look. So let's start. First thing that I'm gonna put in my face is this maracuja oil from Tarte. I really love this because it's moisturized my skin. I'm just gonna put a little bit there and also in my forehead. Next, I'm gonna put is my favorite one, concealer from Tarte, also from Tarte, and I can't live without this. I always have this in my eye, so I'm just gonna put around my eyes, and also here, a little bit on my eyebrows, and no, like more here like that. And cover my puffy eye, and then we're gonna blend it. Nice blend. And then okay, so now next is my eyebrow. Alright, so next is eyeshadow, and I'm using here my Naked 3 palette, eyeshadow palette, and of course you have to choose a brushes that's suitable for your eyeshadow, and that is why I have 3 brushes here, because I'm gonna use 3 colors, I mean 3 shades for my eyeshadow. So now I'm gonna use this shade, here we go. Limit shade. Okay, so I'm just gonna use this as a base. Just blend until you're satisfied on it, then just stop. Now for our second shade, I'm gonna choose this one, the Nuna. So it's a little bit darker than the shade line that we use. Just gonna put in the side and blend it well. Now for our third shade, I'm gonna use this trick. I'm just gonna put and now I'm done with my eyeshadow. So we're just gonna do a little bit of contour in my nose. Using my Zoeva contour palette. Now for my cheek, I'm gonna use this Tarte with a shade of Pasadza. And lastly, my lipstick, using this very cute Smashbox. So this is my 5 minutes makeup look.